child for a while. But you're definitely not an adult, but it's not your fault because you're old enough to drive, yet you're still too young to drink. And the fact that society trusts you with a car, but not a beverage, makes you think about priorities that frat boys and sorority girls haven't really figured out yet. So